process in prison. Yes. Each day, they spoke through the walls of their cells, dreaming of a new world. His research gave Elixni the ability to draw power from the splinters. Be careful, friend. Kill Praxis, and Aramis will no longer be able to empower her followers with darkness. Thank you.
barracks. Praxis is down. We're finishing up here.
Good. Without Phylax and Praxis, Aramis will grow reckless. Careless. Without her counsel, she is weak. She will struggle.
Well, sorry that's so choppy. I really wasn't expecting my first run through on Master to actually be completed flawlessly. So, sweet. There you go.